when I was 14 years old that left me quadriplegic. I never got to experience being, you know, a teenager, being wild, dating, and all of those things. The people who have been in my life, we really had to get to know each other on a deeper level first before any other physical aspects were a part of it. Anybody, disabled or able-bodied, all we want is someone who truly loves